on the back with a dangling fringe of black ornaments trimmed. Her dress was dark brown, coffee colored, I bound with a purplish plush at the neck and the cuffs. Her gray gloves were worn through at the finger too. She was well enough, I'd say, in a cuff.